Tonight, KajaGooGoo finish a four-week tour of Britain. The response from fans has been overwhelming. It's taken just 22 weeks to become one of Britain's top pop groups. We've been following their progress during that time.
Straight in the hotel, no stopping. Straight in the hotel, no stopping, no stopping.
KajaGooGoo's success began with the release of their first single, Too Shy, in January this year.
Do you want the arpeggio on a separate track?
Yeah.
With Too Shy rising rapidly up the charts, the group's second single, Utopia, was almost ready.
Okay, next one. Sounded a reasonable.
This might be a rough one. Pick and choose the things you wear. Feel free to look around with no obligation. Many times have changed.
After 3 months of laying down tracks, mixing and remixing, their first album, White Feathers, is also nearing completion.
This week with the charts, with being at number two. You know, we missed it by, I think, 300 points on sales, which is a real drag. I think Men at Work was just beginning to lose sales, and we were increasing. We just didn't quite peak it, you know, but maybe next week, yeah.
In fact, the next week, they did get to number one with their first single, Too Shy.
Ah, show for Drifting Limo.
Are there any plans for a tour? Who can answer that?
Well, yeah, there is a tour planned for, I think it's April, isn't it, Paul?
No, it's May.
Oh, is it? Oh, well, I know nothing.
It's May. May the 5th, and it runs throughout the whole of May, ending...
This is our manager speaking.
About the 31st, I believe.
The man with the ever-bulging briefcase.
That's right, yeah, it gets more and more bulging as time goes on, actually.
Who decides your style with the coloured hair and the clothes and things?
It hasn't been a sort of preconceived thing, it's just developed over the years, really. Limahl, when we auditioned Limahl, he turned up.
Here we go.
Don't say it.
Black and white gear that really freaked us out. So it's great.
You could be like washing. You just wash it normally,
yeah. One of the unusual things about it, though, is I do use Lenore fabric conditioner.
Several hundred thousand people who bought KajaGooGoo single, then it came out of one of these boxes, because this place is the biggest record distribution centre in Britain. In here, stacked on miles of shelving, are 5 million LPs and singles.
Tired and short of breath, don't even try.
Hush, hush.
wasn't really time.
It's a party this year.
Actually, I want some more orange juice. That whale singing tune. Won't I, lad?
The final day of rehearsal before their British tour, and the last chance for sound and lighting to get it right.
When you're playing, the grease from your fingers makes them go dead, and you don't get any of the crisp top notes, which are called harmonics. So that's why you change the strings every two gigs.
Jez has problems with the computerized drums. Some software has yet to arrive. The lighting setup alone has cost £200,000 and is a new concept in stage lights. The whole structure is designed to move during the show. The lighting trusses have joints which allow three-dimensional movement.
How many lights would you hang off a rig like this?
Well, it's sort of an infinite amount, really, but the sort of practical limits, I've got about 200. Each one of these faders controls a lamp or a group of lamps. And so I can select any combination of colours that I want to bring up.
Do you have any other assistants at all?
Well, yes, I have two computers here to help me in the organisation of the lighting system.
Now, what will these tell you?
Right, now this one here, this one controls the fluorescent tubes. We can link these together and create different visual effects with the tubes.
That's incredible, that's like tunnels. That really is very effective.
Now we've got so much more new technology, I think, why not use it? It's there to be used, so, you know, let's use it in the best way we can and create the best show visual aspect possible.
Something that we've wanted to do for a long time, though, actually go out with our own PA, our own lights, everything to what we want, rather than a quick 10-minute sound check and get what lights you can. It's really exciting.
I think if people come and see you live and they really enjoy the concert, they do like you more long-term basis.
Stop. Don't move.
It's now a good few months since we first met, and you were on your way towards your first number one. Since then you've had another top 10 single, you've now got a top 10 album. Are you rapidly becoming rich men out of the pop industry? Are you going to have to become tax exiles?
We won't see any of this money until 1984, basically, because we owe so much.
Who do you owe money to?
Oh, we owe money to the record company
and to our publishers, and equipment has cost a lot of money, and all this, you know, like the tour. So really, it will be a long time before we see any money. But I look forward to it.
You can have your fiver back.
But who's paying for your living at the moment? I mean, is your mum paying for your living?
No, we pay for it because, yes, you know, you're given a... Like, you've got a set amount of money and you just budget ourselves to what we think.
Obviously, you have to have a certain amount to live on. And it, yeah, well, to live, really, basically.
Actually, at the moment, we earn £40 a week.
Yeah.
That's what we pay ourselves at the moment.
Obviously, you don't do a show like this, which is an absolute mammoth production. Without the knowledge that in the end there's going to be finance, but what that means is that you have to keep working at it very hard, and you have to look towards the next 5 years, and it's a very long-term process.
Oh my God, it's like the Orient Express.
When love takes hold again, controlling how you feel about me, about me.
As a band called Art Nouveau, Nick, Jez, Stuart and Steve spent 3 years trying to make it in the music world. Like a lot of other groups, they failed, so they had a rethink with their manager.
We went through a hard time and we decided that we needed a change in order to become more successful. We needed to write more commercial music, and we also needed a frontman, and that frontman turned out to be Limahl.
There was no iron in the room, so I've got a creased t-shirt tonight. Well,
there's plenty of sweat on this suit.
No, it looks lovely.
It's only like 11 shows worth so far, I think.
And how's it going?
Oh, it's going really well. Last night was amazing at handling.
You want the chin on my arms, like this?
Oh, what's that?
That's a little present.
What is
that's
it?
Leo.
Oh, I think it's your
turn. Oh, photographs.
Here we go. Don't break the lens by looking into it.
It's not going to. You look lovely.
Thank you.
Is that just one of
they
your
didn't have an... No, I'm... Because it
You've
gets very hot.
Got the same colour, so look.
Yes.
There you are.
Yes, no. There you go. No, because it gets very hot.
Yeah.
I tend to wear as little as possible.
Well, of course, you're moving a lot as well.
Well, and also the lights, because it's a very big lighting room, are so hot. You really feel like you're under toaster.
Well, there's so many of them.
So the less you can wear, the better.
Hi, everyone.
And I think it's the first time I've had melon with a fork.
A la carte.
I don't usually eat before a gig, but tonight I feel peckish.
One pound of torta, one pound of
these are some of the bootleg pirate merchandise, as we call it. I think this sells for £1.50. This is just rubbish, basically. It's not worth buying. The logo is copyright by us, and they are not allowed to use the logo without our permission, and we certainly haven't given our permission for this.
This is supposed to be us. I mean, you can't even tell. I mean, that could be anything.
That's a Holocaust.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the H-bomb, isn't it?
That's like a bomb. It's supposed to be Nick, that.
God!
Oh, there we go.
That's the light.
The
light.
See, the first one was on the tape started, but... Shall I wear my shoes now?
Yeah.
No, get a bit of earth in it.
Yeah,
well,
I think
we're going
to
have
to work quite hard.
Yes.
work all the way to the back tonight, I think.
Hang on now, and Lyceum.
Yeah.
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 No,
Lyceum. Yeah, Lyceum promises. Hang on now. That's right.
Okay.
That
door open.
Where's that?
Where is it? Here. JP.
Yeah. Through.
Yeah, that is the door.
See you later.
I hope they give us a nice view.
Bassdrum's in now, so
it's fairly soon. And steamy. Okay.
What you've done, your bruise, so it's not broken, otherwise you wouldn't be able to wiggle it about. What time are you back on?
Right now. Oh, I can wait.
Yeah.
What do you want to hear?